24 civilians, women and children.
And do you have anybody in the army that can carry out this task?